Welcome back to my corner of the internet. Okay, so tonight I'm reacting to. If you're from the UK, you'll most likely know who this woman is, right? Okay, the video is by Offensive Tea, and it's called Alison Hammond Owns British TV. Period.
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 Okay. Now, I've watched this morning here and there. I've seen Alison Hammond about. I think she's funny. But without further ado, I'm about to get into his reaction. Okay, it's recording. I hope it is. Poor guy. Poor guy.
Because obviously this is very, very important. My son Aiden and myself are going to be making cookies. And the test is who can finesse them the best.
Yeah,
you're all plugged in.
I'm debating whether to do it or not.
Go for it, go on.
I was powerful enough to twist her mind.
That's a bit awkward.
I just have to win this competition.
Maybe I should have put your butter in the microwave.
Maybe I should have.
Looking fantastic. Oh my gosh. That's not good, is it? I'll give you 7 out of 10. What do you give yourself?
10 out of 10.
Be honest.
I'll give it an 8.
Are you so ready? Go with
group. Okay, that first one I saw. This second one, no. I'm not seeing.
Now this is fake, because obviously, as you know, I am very busy. I haven't learnt how to put a wall together, so I've just like left it kind of loose at the minute.
No.
And these, obviously, this is on my side, so I can use the brush. Do you know what I mean? This is mine. I find cooking and baking so relaxing. We could get that in. As you can see, it's a little bit dry.
Where's the egg?
It's not normally this dry, but you
this
and me.
I just you have already exited it.
Am I exactly? Thank you.
Yeah, that's it.
So,
don't worry. You know, with these things, you just gotta go with the flow.
Go
mix up those eggs like so. Okay, it's all good, right? And then you wanna bag it in.
Oh my god.
This consistency, okay? I'm going to add some stuff. Here we go.
Okay.
160 for about 40 seconds.
And we've got them here.
That shit going to burn, mate.
I am so flying the flag today. I'm dressed in my Jamaican flag. Now, obviously, today we're going to add a little bit more resistance with me going into the car. Then step back. I'm going to go into the car. And we are going to start training. I am now your Jamaican coach. Right, let's get in. And I'll take the handbrake off. Let's get running, guys. Come on, let's get some power going.
Oh, my God. No, dude. bit.
Are you not ashamed of yourself? Are you not embarrassed? This is really embarrassing.
We can see you, I made it before.
Well, let's play. Shakespeare or Fakespeare? I'm going to give you a quote, and you have to let me know whether you think it's Fakespeare.
Fakespeare. Fakespeare.
Shakespeare or Fakespeare?
Fakespeare.
You know I care about you. I mean, check it out,
Wade. Okay, well, guess what? I care about you too. Here's some of the notes. Here's one of them. This is Love You. I never sent it. Always with the same marker. This is Miss You. This one was Thinking of You. This was a late nighter. Lonely late nighter.
Lonely late nighter.
You do realize your wife might be watching this, don't you? So be careful.
Oh, no. I would literally. You were part of our.
No.
You
lying.
That'd
be me and my drunk ass.
Bleak, dystopian, an absolute nightmare, to be honest with you. That's just my interviewing techniques. Yeah. Let's talk about the movie Blade Runner 2049. Yeah. And your hands are free to just eat your popcorn.
Your hands are free when you've got a popcorn.
No, they're not. Because obviously you've got the popcorn in your hand and you're like, oh, this is just too much. I've got to think I could go. Hey, Dan, you're right, babes. I'm really not a roller coaster person. Okay, I'm getting in. Honestly, I am a little bit nervous. It's fine. Okay, I'm in. Yeah, you checked it properly, babes. Checked it properly. We are about to go on the Slinky Dog roller coaster. I can't wait.
Okay, this much was funny. let me give it a cheeky like. There you go. Somewhere. Somewhere. Oh, I hope you give it Asa Hammond. She's one of a kind. There's no one like her. Don't mean I'm gonna pay for your bail money though. Don't mean I'm gonna pay for your bail.
Gosh.
I'm getting messed up more on my words tonight. Okay, now this is hopefully a quote that I'm not going to mess up. That's it for this video. Like and subscribe if you want. I post if and whenever I feel like it. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye! I didn't mess up the quote, but my camera didn't turn off.